that company in 100 years. Or is it 200? Well, I don't know. It's been a long time. So what can I do for you?
We were hoping you could tell us something about the Cosmic Comet.
The Cosmic Comet?
Yeah, Skeletor is planning to take control of it.
Oh, Skeletor! Oh, no! This is terrible, terrible! And it's all my fault!
What do you mean?
I'll show you. Oh, once there were two happy comets wandering the universe. I wanted to control them as I controlled all the other comets. So I cast a spell, but I made a mistake. I was so eager to prove my greatness that I used too much power in the spell, don't you know? And I destroyed one of the comets. The one that remained grew lonely and evil without its friend. It lost its heart. I knew then that I was just a foolish old wizard, not worthy to be keeper of the comets.
You mean there's nothing you can do?
I just haven't got what it takes anymore. I'm too old and silly, I guess.
I don't think you're so silly. And anyone can make a mistake.
Oh, thank you, Teela, but it doesn't change the facts. I can't control the Cosmic Comet, and Skeletor can. All because of me.
When do we begin our cosmic assault on Eternia?
First, we must deal with that fool wizard, Zagraz. He alone might interfere with my plans.
Zagraz? What can he do?
Perhaps nothing. He's lost confidence in his power since his mistake with the Cosmic Comet. But I'm not taking any chances. Cosmic Comet, hear your master. Send creatures to capture Zagraz. That should take care of Zagraz. When those pieces land, they will become creatures. Creatures that will capture Zagraz. He'll soon wish he never even laid eyes on a comet.
Comets! And they're coming straight at us.
It's a freaking rock! I was gonna kill my rock.
Just doing my job.
Look!
Wow.